We have one of the largest trolley systems in the world, and generally it's very reliable, but we also benefit from having trolley de-icer trucks. It's something we developed ourselves. It's got special pads on tops of poles, which actually spread de-icer on the electric wires. We can actually do 300 kilometers of trolley wires in about 6 hours over an evening. So that helps to keep those wires free of ice and keep those buses moving.